What is Rasalingam and why Mercury is God's metal? Please watch the video till end. At the time of Kartthikeya's birth, Agni was unable to carry tejas of Shiva. Tejas dropped onto different parts of earth, thus became Parad or Mercury. Parad is seat of Lord Shiva. So, it is called as Shiva Dhatu or God's metal. At room temperature, Mercury, that is Parad, is a liquid metal. It becomes solid at -38.8°C. Mercury is a very rare metal. Modern science cannot solidify mercury at room temperature. Only Siddha alchemist, popularly known as Rasavaidya, can do it. Solidification of mercury at normal temperature is possible using herbs and following 8-stage processes. Secret knowledge of making Parad Shivalinga, which is also called Rasalingam, is confined to South Indian Siddha families and also the knowledge available in Parad Sanhita. Parad Shivalingam, which is also called as Rasalingam, represents Maha Mrityunjaya Shiva, that is, conqueror of death. By worshipping Parad Shivalinga, one can be free from fear of death, deadly diseases and dangers. There are few Rasalingam temples in India. One of them is Dhyanalinga, which is located in Coimbatore. According to devotees, this Shivalinga is made of 99.8% pure and solid mercury. Siddha ashram is located in Ujjain, Madhya Pradesh, India. The Parad Shivalinga here has weight of 2,500 kg. It is the largest in the world of its kind. According to Linga Puran, the oval-shaped structure of Shivalinga represents the whole universe and the base represents supreme power holding the whole universe. According to Siddha alchemy, mercury represents Lord Shiva, and sulfur, which is used in the solidification of mercury, represents Shakti, consort of Lord Shiva. Parad is the most unstable metal. Human mind is also very unstable. Parad Shivalinga brings peace of mind, eliminating restlessness, depression, and anxiety. Friends, please like, comment, and share this video.